to tennis players, but I don't think it worked. So this is about a golfer. Some of you here there as well, I think, yeah. But this American guy came over to Ireland anyway, and he head for Killarney, and he was on his own. So he wanted to play golf. So he needed a partner to play with him. So he went to the local golf club and he said, would anyone here play with me? He says, I'd be fairly handy now, so I want a fairly good... Micheline is your man, he says. We'll give you his phone number. So he contacted Micheline, and they arranged to meet the next morning. But Micheline said, now he says, I'll be there at 9 o'clock, he says, but I could be a half an hour late. So Micheline anyway turned up in the morning at 9 o'clock with a set of left-handed clubs. And he played around the golf with the American. And he beat him fairly convincingly, you know. So the American wasn't taking this too handy, you know. He said, will you play me again tomorrow? I will, he said. He says, I'll meet you at 9 o'clock, he says, but I could be a half an hour late. So I arrived the next morning, 9 o'clock, with a set of right-handed golf clubs. So the American said, I'll have him today. But Micheline anyway played just as well with the right-handed and beat him again convincingly. So he says, I'll have to play you once more, he said. So, right, he says, I'm meeting in the morning at 9 o'clock, he says, but I could be half an hour late. Hold on a minute, said the American, he says. You come out yesterday morning, you play left-handed. And you come out this morning, you play right-handed. How do you decide which way you're going to play? Well, he says, when I wake up in the morning, he says, I looks at the wife. If she's lying on her left side, I bring the left-handed clubs. If she's lying on her right-hand side, I bring the right-handed clubs. And what happens if she's lying on her back? I'll be half an hour late.